Jeden przez nieskończoność to jest zero raczej.
Jak chłopaki grają na konsoli, to ty raczej się uczysz, tak? I przygotowujesz do sesji.
No, raczej tak spędzam wolny czas. Przynajmniej większość. No, na wszystko tam gdzieś się znajduje czas.
Ale powiedz mi, ty jesteś jedynym z Koronia, że tak, który studiuje.
Jedynym? Muszę pomyśleć. No teraz chyba tak.
Idealnie. Mógłbyś
Słuchaj,
grać w bilarda.
albo to masz, albo tego nie masz, to jest proste.
Mario, before all training,
Yeah.
you are here.
Yeah, just a little bit warm up.
Okay.
That's everything what I need before the training.
It help you?
Yeah, a little bit to prepare. Yeah, before the training, I do every day, and for me that's normal now.
Here on the camera, you know.
Oh, I see it every day.
Every day.
All your career you played in Portugal.
Yes.
Now is another country. How you feel here?
Almost all my career, I tried to do something different, and this opportunity came, and I'm enjoying.
Okay. How you feel?
Very good, very well.
I want to ask about your Portugal chapter. You
yeah.
played in Benfica
yes.
under 19.
Yes.
When
we were
they played
champions. Yeah, we were champions.
Renato Sanchez,
Bernardo
Gonzalo Guedes, Ruben Dias.
Bernardo Silva. Yes, I played with these guys.
Okay.
So much quality they have.
Which player you played? Which player make the biggest career? How you think?
I think Bernardo Silva,
Silva.
Because for me it's one of the best players. He's so intelligent, so good. I like him very much.
Okay. Do you have contact with him?
Sometimes.
Okay.
Not so much, but if I talk with him, he answers me.
Could be. Which region of Turkey are you from?
Very close to Istanbul, 1 hour. It's called Sakarya, but from here maybe it's far. From here it's far, like 7 hours, but it's the neighbor city of Istanbul.
Okay. Do you recommend your region to journey for our fans or no?
Yes, of course. It's always special to see different countries, and it's a very calm region, and you have a lot of nature, and it's beautiful, and Istanbul is also a very beautiful city, I think. I'm not speaking Polish, but I speak Turkish, German, English, and Slovakian I speak also. Czech, Slovakian I speak also. So I think it will be easy for me to learn Polish. Yeah, I understand like the half of what coach or what people are saying, but it's a little bit difficult to answer yet. But I think I will try in 1 month, I will try to speak also a little bit Polish.
You have talent to language.
I think so. I don't know, but I think so. I didn't go to any school, nothing, but when I hear some language, it's easy for me to understand. I don't know why.
And what do you think about Turek?
It was one funny story. When I came to Kielce in the trainings, they write on the water bottles the names, you know, and they write Turek, and I was thinking they are joking, but this is my bottle, and I was drinking of that bottle. So after they told me that his name is Turek also, and that I have another bottle, you know.
Okay. His brother name is Hispan, Spanish man.
Yes?
Yes.
And his name is Turek?
Surname. His name is surname,
but Turek means
surname, but
Turek means like Turkish, no?
Yes,
Turek is Turk.
Yes. Turkish man. Mm-hmm.
it's good. I like him.
His brother is the same like him.
Yeah?
Look.
Ah, like twin.
Yes.
Ah, good. It's nice to know.
One brother is...
Turkish, twin. One Spanish.
Yes. Funny story. Jak Turek czuje się w Turcji?
Znakomicie.
I tyle?
Znakomicie, no nie ma co więcej powiedzieć.
Ciężko pracujecie, czy wraca lajtowa?
Ciężka praca do sezonu, żeby potem były owoce w sezonie.
Powiedz mi, co z tobą twojego brata bliźniaka? Hiszpana, tak?
Hiszpan. Ciężko pracuje w Polsce. Z drugim zespołem Korony. Zobaczymy, jak będą wyniki.
Czyli Turcy, Hiszpan w Polsce.
Hiszpan w Polsce, dokładnie.
Międzynarodowa rodzina.
Dokładnie, co brakuje.
Techniczny, chodź do nas.
Zaraz przyjdę.
A nie, Remek już nie.
No co ty mi tu gadasz?
Kubi to jest z tej rodziny słynnej Kulibalajów?
Kulibalajów. To jest Kulibali, nie? Kulibali.
Burak Yılmaz is your family?
No. Yılmaz is very popular surname.
Okay, like Kowalski in Poland.
Kowalski?
Ja wczoraj kupowałem ten. Louis Vuittona portfel. I Yılmaz był. To ten ma samą rodzinę. A to wiesz,
Burak Yılmaz. Don't come for little money, bro. For Burak Yılmaz, you need more money.
I buy.
For this money, come only Kubila Yılmaz.
Yesterday.
Batistuta. Tak na mnie wołali kiedyś.
Nie, to jeszcze raz.
To jest ta technika. Ja się bawię, tu mogę pocałować to. Się bawię, żyć.
Radzi taka kolej rzeczy.
Oczywiście. Pierwszy przychodzimy, ostatni schodzimy.
Brawo, Radziu! Brawo!